Welcome back to Flower Challenges YouTube channel. Students, in this video we are going to learn about flower work for 5th standard SS lesson 1 and 2, the temperate and the frigid zone. First Roman D words: grassland, needle grass, sagebrush, rodents, temperature, emus, agriculture, export, mice, range, permanent, rainy, population, gather, units, lifestyle, resource, company, industry, resident. Second Roman match it. Summer, nights are shorter, kayaks, small boat, frigid, very cold. Fill in the blanks. First one, grasslands are found in every continent except Antarctica. Second one, ranging is a common occupation in grasslands. Third one, the frigid zone is the coldest temperature zone of the world. Fourth Roman, answer the following. Describe the plant life in the temperate zone. The temperate forests are made up of coniferous trees such as cypress, cedar, rosewood, oak, maple and walnut. Question answer, name some animals that live in the frigid zone. Animals such as the penguin, reindeer, polar bear, fox, seal and walrus are found in the frigid zone. Fifth Roman word verb. Plant in frigid zone: mosses, lichens, wild currant bush and small shrubs. Children, copy down in your flower note neatly. Thank you.